This workout is perfect for anyone who wants to strengthen their core and get those abs toned and tight. So if you're ready, grab your yoga mat and let's get started. So we're gonna do like a 1 minute warm up. So what I like to do is just lean over a few seconds. All right, lean over to the other side, your left. All right, let's do this side again, right side. Left side. We're gonna do some torso twists, so just twist. We're just getting ready to do these ab workouts. All right, we're just gonna crunch up like this. All right, let's go ahead and get started. First set, flutter kicks, 20 reps. Are you ready?
Set one.
Here we go.
Break.
All right, 15 second rest. Now we're gonna go ahead and get ready to do plank side crunch. So you wanna get in plank position and you just wanna crunch to the side on both sides, 20 reps. Here we go.
Set two.
One, two, three. Last one and 20. All right.
Whew. Break.
All right, that's gonna be the first 10 minutes. Flutter kicks and plank side crunch. All right, here we go. Back to flutter kicks, 20 reps.
Set three.
Last one and 20.
Break.
Moving on to plank crunch, side crunches, 20 reps.
Set four.
Thank you.
Break.
How are you all doing so far? You doing good? All right, let's keep going. Back to flutter kicks.
Set five.
Your legs doesn't have to be totally straight. You can bend your legs, bend your knees, it's okay.
Break.
And I also feel like moving to different positions is also a workout. So instead of laying on your back for the whole hour.
Set six.
Here we go. Plank side steps. Side crunch.
Break.
Right. Back to flutter kicks.
Set seven. Break.
All right, back to plank side crunch. And three, two, and one.
Set eight. Break.
Are you starting to feel a little burn in your abs? I do. It's getting there. All right, back to flutter kicks.
Set nine.
Give me 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. All right, this is the last and final set for this 10-minute round. After this last set, we're going to take a 1-minute break.
Set 10.
Through this 10-minute, take a 1-minute break. All right, after this break, we're gonna move on to toe taps 20 reps and jackknives 10 reps. Also, if you're just now coming in, you're new to my channel, please make sure you subscribe. Do not forget to ring that bell. I hope you all are enjoying this workout session so far. All right, we're gonna do toe taps, 20 reps. Here we go.
Set one. Break.
All right, 15 second rest. Moving on to jackknives. If you can't get your legs all the way up, you can always just go halfway.
Set two.
Here we go. And one. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. We have 10 seconds to go. It's okay if you finish before the time, as long as you do it right and do all of the reps. It's okay.
Break.
Gives you more time to take a break. All right, back to toe taps, 20 reps, here we go.
Set three.
Now you see I was putting my hand in different places, holding, just more challenge. I like a challenge, so yeah. Back to jackknives, 10 reps. Three, two, and one. Here we go.
Set four.
I know some of your abs are hurting right now. It's okay. If you need to take a longer break, go ahead and do so. Back to toe taps. Here we go.
Set five. Break.
All right, back to jackknives. 10 reps and 3, 2, and 1.
Set 6. Break.
Now with this 15 second rest, you can twist just to stretch your abs out. All right, back to toe taps in 3, 2, and 1.
Set 7. Break.
I know I'm not talking that much, but I'm here. I'm working out. Whew. Sorry if I'm not talking as much. Whew. All right, back to jackknives. Here we go. 10 reps.
Set 8. Break.
I hope you all are breathing. It's very important to breathe doing these ab workouts. You do not want to pass out.
Set 9.
Here we go. Toe taps.
break.
This is the last set for this round. 20 minutes. All right. Jackknives.
Set 10.
Here we go. Going. After this, we're going to take a 1 minute break. Whew. 3, 2, 1.
Break.
All right. We are now 20 minutes in. We're doing 1 minute break. When we come back, we're going to go back to flutter kicks and plank side steps. Flutter kicks are 20 reps. Plank side steps are 20 reps as well. Subscribe to my channel. What are you waiting for? Make sure you subscribe. Do not forget to ring that bell so you'll be notified every time I go live and post a video. If you need to take longer than a 1 minute break, go ahead and do so. All right, let's go ahead and get in position to do flutter kicks. 3 seconds left.
Set one.
Here we go.
Break.
All right, moving on to plank side crunch. 20 reps. You ready? Here we go.
Set two. Break.
Flutter kicks, here we go.
Set three. Break.
I hope you all are still with me. Let's keep going. Back to plank, side crunch, 20 reps.
Set four. Break. Set five. Break.
All right, let's go.
Set six. Break.
Back to flood of kicks, 20 reps. Here we go.
Set seven. Break.
Whew. How are you doing so far?
Set eight. Break.
Oh.
Set 9. Break.
Alright. Last set for this round. We're gonna be 30 minutes in. Alright.
Set 10.
Here we go.
Great.